Can you give us like one advice? Like, what do they need in order for them to be successful?
Number one is determination and the discipline. Sabi nga nila, di ba? Parang motivation and discipline is very different from one another. When you're motivated, parang hit or miss it. Depende sa mood mo kung you will go right after your games. But if you're disciplined, iba yun. Parang continuous flame yun inside you. That you keep on doing it all over again until you reach your goals. So, akala nga natin motivation and discipline parehong maganda pakinggan. Pero but when you look at them together, mas okay pa rin ang disiplinado ka kesa motivated ka.
Mm-hmm. Because, so, disiplinado ka.
Yes, you have to be disciplined para continuous yung effort mo to reach for those dreams that you want to achieve in life, especially your goals. And at the same time, syempre, be a good person. You know, with everyone that comes your way, be respectful, huwag kang mambastos, huwag kang mag-apat, and always pay forward. And syempre, aside from that, syempre, kailangan mo rin ang partner.
Yes!
Ang partner sa...
Napaka-importante
yung partner. So that's why, yung Y100 niya, that's why pinakura siya sa inyo, guys. Kaya na nakabili lahat ng gusto mo dito.
Yes!
So, of course, para meron kayong ka-partner na phone that can, you know, sustain your lifestyle and help, you know, make your life better as you reach for your dreams. So to everyone who bought and supported Vivo Y100 today, maraming salamat po. As in, down to my...
TV.